Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the first time ever underclassmen versus seniors soccer game. So senior send-off for the seniors that have won the state championship. Congratulations, seniors. And for the juniors that are staying behind, they have something to fight for. So as soon as the referees are ready, we'll announce the starting line. Well, all the teams, both teams will be announced. Just a reminder, the seniors will be the boxers, and the juniors will be the guests on the scoreboard. The restrooms are located underneath the grandstand, both the men and women. We also will be having the concession stand open, and from the coach of New York City, we'll have chicken and rice, some typical kicker game, or the food.
What am I supposed to do?
Alpha, give me your Snapchat.
That's no way you log out as.
And now for your underclassmen who are wearing the white.
Yep.
Going by the team, number two, Eric Rio. Number three, Carlos Dean. Number four, Paolo Montero Romalo. Number five, Mario Dos Santos.
Number six, Derek DeBrito.
Number seven, Ramilson Mendy. Kevin Gomes.
Nine, Lucas Fernandez.
Guys.
Yeah.
Guys.
Number 11, Leo Tessera. Yeah. 13, Jalen DeRosa. 14, Justin Romano. Yeah. 16, Leandro. 17, Nate Shaver. Number 18, Jessica.
Number 18, Jason.
Number 22, Keon Andre Barros. Number 28, Mario Mendoza. And goalkeeper, Seth Anderson.
Oh, they're sitting down.
Yeah, everybody's being
involved.
All right, now for your seniors. The Brockton boxes. This last year, they're baiting. Number one, Brandon Gomes. 11, Carson Gomes. 12, Bobby Andre. 6, 16, Dalton Rocha. Number 17, Riven Rodriguez. Number 20, Odia Montero. Number 21, Bradley Dean. Number 22, Derek Rubina. Number 22, Nunu Andre. Number 26, Josier Ramos. Number 27, Dina Barbosa. Number 29, Deca Gomes. Number 3, Oscar Scone. Number 16, Michael Long. Well, these are your Brockton High students. Please have a big round of applause for them. And that's whenever you want to begin the game.
Let's go, let's go!
Oh, yo, es muy cagado, muy bien, cabrón. bro. Wait, I got you. I swear to God, I'm on my mom's
face.
Come
on,
I'm going to get the camera.
Ich bin für den Mund! Okay. Primo.
Brockton underclassmen goal scored by number 6, Derek Rio. Correction on the underclassmen goal scored by Eric Rito, his brother of Derek Rito.
Sei bona, vou fazer.
Underclassmen goals scored by Hamilton, field to set.
Give me the ball, but I'll fly to see you. I will.
I'm going to go to the next one. Olivio,
principal.
Yeah. I
Official time will be kept on the field.
Swim it!
Yeah, I'm in the next city gate. I'm in the grass.
Yeah.
cansado.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Márcio, Márcio Cabral. Oh! Cara, você não é uma boneca, cara. Você chama a Vulva, pediu bem.
A Vulva, tá bom, Cici.
Hey, 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 hey
Brockton, junior goal. His third goal. Underclassmen, no goal.
I'm gonna come and jump, I'm gonna go to America.
Thank you.
Title four. Brockton underclassmen four. Brockton seniors four. Game in as a tie.
Give me attention to midfield here so we can start our ceremony. First of all, I'd like to welcome all of you to Marciano Stadium. Thanks for coming out on a Friday night. My name's Kevin Kerr, I'm the athletic director, and it is hard to believe that about 6 months ago, the young men that we're going to meet here in a few minutes did something very remarkable, not only for our school, but for our community by winning the first ever state title in school history. And the reason that we're here today, not only to celebrate them, but we're here to retire the jerseys that they wore through this historic season. And Dr. Murray, who I'm going to introduce in a minute, he and I told the boys that before their final game against Longmeadow, that if they won, we would give them their uniform. And they were all excited. And then unfortunately, I found out that we didn't have any money to buy new ones, so I got to be the bad guy. I had to take them back, and I felt horrible about it. But Mayor Carpenter really stepped up in the past couple of weeks. He says, you know what? We're going to buy the boys brand new uniforms. So I just ordered those last week. So tonight we're officially retiring and those boys will get the jerseys that we promised them 6 months ago. Sorry it took so long, but we got it done thanks to the mayor. And it is my privilege now to introduce the principal of Brockton High School, my friend Cliff Murray.
Good evening. Let's give a big round of applause for both teams, our underclassmen and our graduating seniors. A great match. Mr. Cairo's right. These guys did something very special, very unique, athletically on the pitch, but also just as importantly in the classroom in our school. These young men have set a standard for behavior, academic excellence, and an attitude that's become kind of pervasive through our whole school and our athletic program. So they've not only accomplished something on the soccer pitch, but really in the community as well. So it's with a great deal of pleasure I introduce the representative from the mayor's office to speak to you, Darren, and enjoy the evening. Again, let's give a big round of applause to all of our athletes here today.
Thank you, Principal Murray. Good evening, folks. And I just want to say, we were so excited when these guys brought home the state trophy. We're happy, and the mayor is not only happy, but happy to buy new uniforms for the team so they can retire this year. It's been a great honor to be a part this year, a part of soccer for Brockton High. And it's going to be a great ceremony tonight. I don't want to hold too much of your time. I'm going to introduce our next guest, who is a counselor at large, Mr. Moses Rodriguez.
Good afternoon. Well, listen, you guys are here on a celebration. You sound like you're at a funeral. This is it. You know, all you Creoles in the house, you guys are a little too sitting on your hands. I know it's a little cold, but it is a little cold. But I do want to echo the sentiments of the folks that spoke before me. I'm still in awe over what happened in November with these young folks because they were able to do something for the city that hasn't been done before. And that is to bring a championship to the city of champions. But I'm also very proud of the fact that we won the soccer game, but we also won the hearts and souls of both Brocktonians and those that came to watch these young men play. So it kind of goes to tell you that we've got a future in soccer, we've got a future in the city of Brockton, because we do have some young men and young women who are behaving the way they should to make our city proud. And I'm proud to be here and celebrating with these folks here tonight. But I'm not here alone. I brought some colleagues from the city council as well. And I'm gonna pass the microphone so they can say a couple words to you as well, because it's nice when we all come together to celebrate as one. So put your hands together for Ward 1 Council, Tim Cruz, who's here, who's also a diehard soccer fan, by the way.
Thank you, Moses, and thank you, everybody, for being here. I think a lot of you know how excited I was. My son was the captain 2 years ago of the Brockton High team, and we lost in the South Sectional Finals. And 2 years before that, my oldest son was one of the captains here. We've come close, but this is the team that did it. And I agree with Moses completely. It was great to win on the field, but the reaction to the people around the state, to the behavior of these kids, made me even more proud to be from the City of Champions. So thanks a lot, and you guys, you did a great job, and we'll be back next year because this junior team looks pretty good, doesn't it?
And my other colleague from, you know, the city is divided into 7 wards. We have ward councilors, but there's also 4 at-large council. And my colleague at-large, Jean Bradley,
Well, thank you, Moses. Thank you. Good evening, folks. For those of you who don't know me, I am John Bradley, the winner and coach, like my colleague just said. It is truly an honor for us to see our young folks playing soccer. As a young Haitian American myself, so I used to play soccer when I was growing up. And although I'm somewhat, you know, not fit to play soccer anymore, but I still play sometimes. So I would like to thank you, parents, for taking the time to come here, because these young men not truly need you, and we have a wonderful city. And when I see young men playing soccer, it truly makes my heart pouring out there. So thank you so much for coming, and let's celebrate with them and enjoy the evening. Thank you so much. Bye.
Thank you, Gene. So that you know how important these young men are for us, there's somebody very important here tonight who is the representative of the Cape Verdean government in the United States. Our Consul General of Cape Verde is also here. He's gonna say a couple words. Please put your hands together for Herminio Muniz.
As a Consul General, we are here to support this team because they did very well and they deserve our support. Thank you so much.
Now, listen, I don't know how you guys feel about this, but you know, we've had many teams in the city. I remember back many moons ago, even I played soccer in this place. But we haven't been able to do what this man did, which is to bring a championship to the city. So I want you to put your hands together for the head coach of Brockton High School soccer, Herminio Furtado.
Thank you, thank you. Welcome everybody. I'm really excited to see so many people here. I hope to continue to see you showing up to our games. There's a lot of games, a lot of excitement in the city for soccer. So please, round of applause to all of you who came here this evening, please. Okay, now we're gonna call our star players, the 2017 state champions. David Azak. Leandro Barros. Claudio Mascarenhas. Cleidir Mendes. Luis Espinola. Now Brandon Gomes. Now Brian DeLuz. Woo! Now, Stephen Gomes. Jonathan Rodriguez. Ben Favre. Now we have our captain, Junior Gomes. Now we have Edson Ropes. Next, goalkeeper, Fabio Andrade. Jalen Narosa. Next we have Dalton Rocha. Now we have Riven Rodriguez. Now, Leonardo Teixeira. Now we have number 20, Odair Monteiro. Now we have Bradley B. Jean. And next, Derek DePina. Now, number 24, Daniel Andrade. Now we have number 25, Eric Brito. Number 26, Moacir Ramos. Number 27, Ronilson Mendes. Finally, number 28, Mario Mendoza. Okay, let me give a big round of applause to all our 2017 state champions.
Now, we're not done yet, and we got a lot more stuff for you tonight, so, but once again, please put your hands together and thank these young men for bringing Brockton to the forefront and the championship that they brought to the City of Champions.
Thank you.
Tonight we're gonna have our team from Brockton that is gonna be a team composed by Alex, Raw, Delvin, Dayu, Johnny, Dai, Rudy, Goku, Christian, Ricky, Ronaldinho, and Sydney. And on the New England Revolution side,
The team is presented with Austin Aviza as goalkeeper, Aaron James, Nick Woodruff, Stephen Kilday, Chris Baird, Danny Rovira, Pepe Vieira, Jay Alves, Justin Freitas, Isaiah Jennings, and Chris Collins. So, one more time, just put your hand together and welcome both teams. Thank you.
Thank you. Come on, Thank you. Thank you.
fun of it. We sort of make excuses and sort of hopefully they can do it.
Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Come on, crioulos. Eu sou muito fraco, fraco, fraco. Vamos fazer barulho, limpa. Brockton High, come on, let's go. Let's go, everybody, let's go, let's go.
Thank you.
for this title ready. 1-1. Grande gol do Sydney, uma jogada muito rápida do Futebol Clube United Brockton, que fez o gol.
Higgins, Brockton já marca um, não está muito fraco, nós fazemos barulho! Mais barulho!
Let's push our team, let's push our team from Brockton.
Pessoal de Brockton, já está com frio! Let's go! Yes, move! Let's go! Yes, faz um bocadinho mais de barulho! Assim que não vem apoiar nos Brockton! Let's go! Thank you.
Come on! Thank you. Brockton.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Let's go for Brockton! Let's all give it up for Brockton. Let's go, Brockton! Let's go! Louder.
Thank you. Come on, I'm about to...